One thing I do want to agree with, one of my colleagues talked about, you know, we have to make sure the American people understand this. I was thinking back, Mr. Weisek, when you talked about Firestone. You know, Firestone, on March 18, 1988, the New York Times reported that Bridgestone acquired Firestone the night before. I live 15 miles away from that corporate facility. And I was a firefighter at that time, I was a businessman, I was a CPA, but I never really thought of the impact. 28 years later, I know what the impact is now. I don't know if there's any statistics you can bring to the table on Akron in specific, but Akron is a great case study because we've seen what happens when a major corporation leaves the city and what it does. So I only have 23 seconds left, and I do want to move on to one other question. Mr. Grinberg, you also said that it's important to recognize that countries around the world are moving away from residence country taxation towards source country taxation. I agree with that. It shouldn't matter where the residence is. It should matter where the source of the income is. Can you just touch on that?
So in 3 seconds, all I can say is I agree, and you know, I think that's another issue that Congress should consider. Thanks.
Thank you very much.